Whoa! What's a pig do?
You can play with us now.
Okay.
Can you go play with us now?
Big dog, little dog. Big dogs and little dogs. Black dogs and white dogs.
Quack quack.
Hello. Hello. Say hello.
Hello.
Hello. This is a good book, Shane.
What's
cock-a-doodle-doo? What's a cock-a-doodle-doo?
Chicago Bears, 30-10, I think it was.
Okay, flowers, nest, grass, herbs, rivers, mountains.
What?
Oh, you ripped the book.
Don't rip.
Give me that book. Okay.
You won't have them.
Three little kittens. Okay, what does a cat do?
Wow.
What's he do?
Wow, wow.
Wow, wow?
Meow, meow.
What's this? What's that? No, what's this?
Who's that?
Mouse.
That's a mouse.
Who's that?
That's a little kitten.
I know. Whose name is that?
I don't know. Well, let me see.
Yeah,
you ripped this book too.
Don't rip.
Once there was three little kittens named Tipsy, Topsy, and
Tiptoe.
And.
Oh,
they all
wait.
What's a bear do?
Up there,
That's a bear. Who picks Phoenix? No, she picks the San Diego. Once upon a time, there were three little bears who lived in a house deep in the woods. Okay, she poured into three bowls to cool.
Kate.
Hi.
Dad.
Oh yeah, here comes Goldilocks into the house. Now Goldilocks was feeling hungry, so she tasted the porridge in the big bowl. It was too hot. She tasted the porridge in the middle-sized bowl. It was too cold. She tasted the porridge in the little bowl, and it was just right. Oh, then Goldilocks, she went to bed. She tried the big bed, and it was too hard.
What happened to your eagles, Gwenny?
Then she went into a little... Oh, someone's been sitting in my sheet. It's the second last... It's not the Monday night game. It's the last Monday sheet. There, she ran out of the house as fast as she could. Through the front door and out of the house. And down. God, little Goldilocks, stop. We're not going to hurt you. We would like to play with you. Goldilocks didn't stop until she reached her own house. And she felt safe, loving in the arms of her mommy. Goldilocks never went to visit the little bear's house again. Oh, baby bear cried.
Sharpening the pencil?
Yeah, Goldilocks, break it. Oh,
what happened to your eagles, Gwenny?
Mm-hmm.
A month?
Well, I thought it was for every 2 months.
Uh-huh.
So I kept paying it.
Hello.
Hello, Les.
How'd you know it was me?
The only one who walks around with one of those things stuck in their faces.
Yes.
Pardon? Pardon me?
Get out of here, Les. That's dangerous territory, boy. Are you here for supper? Huge. All the kids that were coming in for public skate looked at this guy and went, holy smokes! This Indian is huge. And he dresses in black. And boy, does he look like one mean sucker.
Well, I better put a couple
of extra tabies
on.
Oh, well, paper. What do you want?
Paper.
Where's paper?
Gone.
It's gone?
Yeah.
Well, I guess there's none for you to use then, is there?
Go give it to Mommy. Your meter's inside your house. Get your butt down here right now and read my meter.
I come down and read the meter and they said, please disregard that last bill. That was 2 months ago. I haven't had a bill since.
Oh.
Mommy, have that, please, before you cut yourself. Mommy, have, please. Thank you.
I'm Carter.
Okay, color.
Someone's necklace.
Look at Uncle Les. Wave at Uncle Les. Say hi. Wave.
Whoa! Did you get that? I hope you got
no.
that.
Banana.
It's not a banana, it's an apple. Look at Uncle Les. Wave at Uncle Les.
Hold it. Hold it.
Hi.
Okay, that's better.
That must have hurt because
your mouth is
bleeding. Watch Keith. There's a candy. Oh, did you catch
what was
that?
What was that?
Did you catch?
Who's there?
Okay, there's no more than any of this. There's Uncle Les. Yeah, Uncle Les.
Whoa! Get him! Get him! Get him, Marlene! Get him!
I think I was choking him.
Get him! I didn't know who you were saying get him. I'm
no.
Just eating.
See, I'm sorry, Kitty. Mommy didn't mean it.
Sure, don't let her kick.
What's going on in here? Who's in here? Ah! I see you's in here.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Hey, what?
Let's put this teddy bear close to the camera.
That's too close.
Why? Hold this.
That's still too close. That's good.
Quick.
Oh, see?